What's up, people? So, as promised, we are back with Cyberpunk and we're gonna see how this story continues. These are the settings, 4K resolution, and we are on DLSS super resolution with quality. We might try different settings around, and DLSS ray reconstruction, which is DLSS 3.5, it's enabled. And everything else is maxed out. Path tracing, ray tracing, all of that. Yeah, let's go. Let's go and see what's going on here. We are in the garage. Blah blah blah. Right.
Apologize up front for the query, but I gotta ask. Compeki Plaza heist. Why?
Compeki was pure ambition. Sometimes you hit a rotten knife or blaze your way out. Do something you'll be remembered for. Set my sights too high, I guess.
Yeah, I know the feeling. But ambition, confidence, they're not bad in themselves.
No. Human toll can be.
Maybe.
This game deserves the title of the most demanding game out there and the best looking, or you know, all the titles that you can think of. It's here with Cyberpunk. Oh, where are you, Johnny, to give her a reply? It's gonna be a long video. The graphics are... the way the light is bouncing, and it's just... wow. I'm going around a little bit because... I'm not sure if that's what I have to do. What if I go in this side? Like, do I find some... oh! Shit. I thought I'm gonna find some gear there. Okay. So see, I've used a different path.
Oh shit!
Ooh. Maybe I have to hurry up a little bit. There you go. Fuck. And now I have a big jump. Oh, not that big.
Why does this inside metro, huh? Reminds me of when I was starting out. I've looked at places like this.
Fuck, image quality is... see what's here.
Fermentation facility, Morgan, off the grid hack. Sound familiar?
No shit, that was you? Only the best reach that high. Talking Spider Murphy, Bart Moss, Songbird. Nah, Nick's not setting off buzzers.
If I wanted fame, I got rockers.
Alright, make your way to welcome to the garage. Let's look around, who knows what gear we might find. Let me see, turn on. Use. Launch, please. Okay, evacuate files. Alright. How do I escape this? Not from. It's V, it's X, Z. No. How was it? I have no idea how you got out. Alright, that's it. C, it was cancel. Alright, nothing in here.
Elevator. Hop in. I'll do the rest. You'll be in Docktown in a minute. Try to steer clear of Hanson's goons.
Speaking of Kurt Hanson, what else do you know about him?
Hanson was an officer. Militant. Tail end of the Unification War, his unit was tasked with taking Night City. They managed to secure a foothold in the southmost pocket and stuck around. Refused to demobilize, laid down their weapons, found a Dogtown instead.
Traded one conflict for another, basically.
Hot or cold, no better way to make a buck than war.
This Cyberpunk became something else, became like a brand new game, I think. A big story, developing, new part of the city available.
Up the stairs, through storage. You should pop into the market.
Okay, cool, but I still want to look around a little bit. Just a little bit. I'm so happy with this 4090. Wow. Go to construction site. Welcome to fucking Dogtown, bitches.
This is Kurt Hanson. If you're hearing this, you've come to the right place.
Amazing. Nice. I like that that message. Okay.
Lee, been meaning to ask, how bad is it for you?
What's it look like? Here I am doing some mystery runner's bidding, chasing down the NUS prez in MC's meanest corner. All because I caught a whiff of hope. And I know, it means I'm either crazy or desperate, right?
Wow.
It means you have the guts to keep going. It's hard, I sense that. But you're fighting, in spite of it all.
Nice to hear. Hope you're right.
Chin up. We're in this together.
All right.
There is that.
This is definitely a nice improvement, visual improvement, and this update could not come in a better time for me. So,
I don't fucking care. I'm up to my neck in shit. I know it goes deeper.
I can't wait to properly play this expansion pack. And
right. Time you got up on the roof.
I'm caught up with Starfield as well.
And I'm not being coy here. I mean, you'll see where we land, literally.
So I got my nose in Starfield, like heavy. It really got me that game. And now with this one, I'm gonna have my hands full for whatever little time off I have on my hands. But this performance is absolutely insane. I just want to see something. Now we're gonna like let's try to do something else. Should we do something else? So I think qualities. Let's look at the settings again. So we are on quality. Let's leave DLSS ray reconstruction. Can we like just take it off and see how it looks? What kind of performance we have here? So on frame generation only. Wow. Wow. No, this is not playable. It looks fantastic, but it's not playable at 36 frames per second.
Try to restart the generator.
No, it's not playable at this. I mean, it is playable, but you have a little bit of like you see a little bit of blur when you're doing this. So even with a freaking 4090, you can't use these settings. Oh my god, DLSS frame generation only. You can't do it. If we switch this one on, DLLA, let's see what was gonna happen. Not much. It's kind of the same. Although it shouldn't. Yeah, it's a little bit better. Let's put it here. Repair can redas sort shit.
I detest wrinkles like this when things don't go as planned.
Forget about it. Junk upon junk here.
Fire. All right.
Pop in. Elevators work now.
Cool. But let's have a nice view with with a little bit of you know frames. That's why I love this game because it's. It is. You can see whatever you can say whatever you want about this title, but it is the most demanding game. So let's do this DLLA on ray reconstruction frame generation. Ah, you can't switch everything. Okay. On. No. Okay. Let's go with ray reconstruction, not ultra performance, obviously, because it's pathetic. Reconstruction, frame generation, that's it. Let's go back to normal. DLSS 3.0, 3.5 actually. And on quality. So, yeah, this is going to be the future. So let's go to the roof. And let's see the city. Let's see the dog city.
President's holding up.
Well, she's calmly Corey securing her documents. Third or fourth time though, so I'm clearly not the only one who's stressed.
Well, I'm gonna see the city from this junk. I don't have double jump. What happened with my double jump?
You made it. Good.
How's the sitch on board?
Stable, but tension's rising. Unsurprisingly.
What the fuck? Nice one. Wrong jump.
You made it. Good.
What now?
The calm before the storm. See that?
It's us.
Space Force One. We're descending. And for a rough.
Oh, fuck. What? What's going on?
Silver!
President! You have to...
Songbird! God damn it! Shit, shit, shit! Fuck me!
Let's go. Oh shit. Can I call a car or something? You can't do that right now. Amazing. Grab a car.
Shit, Songbird, thought you might have... Fuck.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, the graphics are fucking unbelievable.
I made sure to get Myers to the safe room before I ejected. Run to the wreckage bay. Save her.
On my way.
Just be careful. Hanson said his goons. You need to hurry.
What then? Got a plan?
Find Myers. Get her to Liz Crestree. It'll be the safest spot in Dogtown right now.
Right.
I'll be in touch. Godspeed.
90 meters. Oh, that's gonna be tough. Okay, let's get a car and stay in the car. Maybe this one is better.
Okay, I'm back.
Songbird.
And now, Landon safely.
The graphics are absolutely fucking insane.
I know. Songbird the cat. Life number 9 commenced. Alas, I made sure to get Myers to the safe room before I ejected. Run to the wreckage bay.
On my way.
Be careful. Can't set his goons. You need to hurry.
The hell is this?
By Myers, get her to Liz Crestree. It'll be the safest spot in Dogtown right now.
Right.
I'll be in touch. Godspeed, baby.
Focus now. You won't pass this way without a fight. You're capable, I know. But I'd rather not take any chances. So stay low.
What is this? Oh, so happy with this double jump. Left everyone just behind.
Straight ahead.
shot me.
The ground is gonna explode.
Some gear as well.
Grab in some big guns.
I have so much fucking armor. You can't take me down. Ready for me.
Get inside quick. Fuel tank's insulated. It won't explode. See anything?
A whole lot of wrecked aircraft.
Anyone alive?
Nobody jumping out to greet me.
Shit! Are we too late?
Deep breaths. Things for sure. Knees scan around.
Keep moving back. You'll see a safe room. I'll pop the release on the door.
Have to get as much data as I can from around here. You know, messages, everything.
The solution to your current problems. Name's B.
Corny as it sounds. My favorite letter of the alphabet just now. Apologies. I had to be sure it was really you.
Great. Let's delta. Fucking hell.
Damn it! They just won't let up!
Can I, like, switch to a different gun? I like what I have now, but can I have, like, instead of the knife, can I have something else? Okay, katana is fine. But instead of this, can I have, like, an assault rifle as my primary something? Ooh, nice one. 326, okay. Do we have something to attach? Yes. Some mods. Nice one. Fucking love it. There you go.
Let me see him inside.
Hold your position.
Come on. See how much. Much damage we're doing. No, you can't see shit.
Rapid fire, keep them busy.
Songbird, you there?
V, how's the cinch?
We're alive, both of us.
Now listen, head for the vacant building on
Elizabeth Cress. Got it. Give me some credit.
It's the best place to lay low. No heat signatures, so it's empty. Not a soul inside. Now get moving.
Got Songbird on comms. She's fine. And there's a safe house nearby, too.
Songbird. I started to worry. I suppose I forgot she always lands on her feet.
That crazy look, both of you.
Maybe you brought it. Dead. All of them. Because of me.
Well, Kurt Hansen killed them. Not you.
Is that what you think? You have no idea how deep this goes. We were hacked. That means Hansen had help. From Washington. The NUS government is aware of the crash, no doubt. They'll have sat with them. Seen us hit the ground and dodged it. Unless the plot goes deeper. Hansen's spreading his agitprop lies as we speak. I'm sure of it. Our people will have an even harder time crossing the border.
Thank you.
True. Got no idea how deep this shit goes myself. Do know, though, that falling apart won't help. Keep it together. Only way you'll survive.
I'm afraid yanking my emotional bootstraps won't cut it.
Let's give it a shot, anyway. We stick to the plan. After that, I guess we'll see.
Wait a second. Damn it. If Hansen's got someone inside in Washington, that means I'm traceable. Wherever, whenever. I have a subdermal tracker. It needs to go ASAP. It's near an artery that's best not nicked. I'll need your help.
Gonna hurt like a motherfucker, this.
They say pain's a deal between body and brain. You can break it, throw the pain away, bury it. Whole lot of horseshit, but we're out of options. Carve away.
Okay, so far?
Don't have a choice.
Okay.
Wait. Is that? Drone. Finish up, quick. Cover now. That was close.
B, I'm here.
Right on time. You in one piece?
For now. Can't say I'll stay that way. We need to get to the top of the building. Talk later.
Got Songbird on comms. Says we gotta climb higher.
Lead the way. It's your city.
Kurt's hounds have caught your scent. You need to move.
Delta time. Let's go.
We'll ask our guardian angel if she can get this elevator moving.
Come on.
Elevator can use a runner's touch, son.
Already on it. Sorry, V. My magic's no good here. What we need's power. There's a maintenance shaft with a fuse box nearby. Follow the scaffolding.
Says I need to turn the lights back on. Might take a minute.
Fine. I'll keep my head down.
See, if you look around a little bit, get this, whatever you can put your hands on.
Do you think it'll work? How's it place to get stuck?
Fucking sure.
Just find out.
What's the probability a random passerby noticed a moving elevator in an abandoned hotel? Songbird.
Well, don't be so pessimistic.
Sharp sensors on those. If they've sensed us already, the place will be swarming in no time.
Great reason to move on and keep moving.
My thoughts exactly.
And mine. Just stay calm and keep quiet.
Something best avoided.
Restaurant. Subnet access pointed there. If you jack in, I can inject some fake hostile readings. Send the drones chasing after geese.
Doable.
tussle in the ranks. Lazy fuckers expect the drone to do all the work. Now's your chance to slip out. Tiptoes recommended.
Search the area, secure the perimeter.
On it.
Begin. Are you ready?
For shit's sake, they'll catch us out here and we're dead.
Roll of the risk, huh? Why? It's stupid. It's not just your life, it's mine.
Careful! Snipers tag you!
Let's get the gear, especially the red ones.
Thank you.
copy been made.
Duck, cover, fire!
I will not be surrounded.
Oh, come on, motherfuckers!
Target's motorized. Comb the street. Don't let him escape.
Another patrol? They're tossing everything at us.
Oh my God. How many are they coming? Come on, open the fucking gate! You don't have any fucking tail, man.
Cool and easy now. The less attention we draw, the better. Outpost. Best go around.
Scumbags just don't know when to quit.
Oh my god.
That could have gone worse. We better evac.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? That's so stupid.
Alert! Meyer sighted in Sector 2-1. Investigate now!
They won't get me! Careful, someone's lurking!
I sure we lost them.
You lost her. On your own
and
fucking
like
turf.
We are gone.
That's it. Return
Good
to base.
Thing you grabbed the wheel. Looks clear.
Fine. Okay, now. Let's see.
Dogtown. What a joke. Did you all nuke this place?
You all? First time I'm here.
My
Come place. On.
And if I never make it back, it'll be too soon.
Looks like a kind of museum.
A museum of wishful thinking. Where the rich bought and sold so many unfulfilled dreams.
You been here before?
Not quite. The place was built with Militech money. I was supposed to cut the ribbon on opening day.
No need to delay.
I can hear my chrome crack.
Quiet's a good.
Feel free to ask her about those exhibits. Really wonder what she'll say.
I'm not gonna miss out anything from here. On everything I get, I can get my hands on. Well,
no way around this.
Songer, got a stitch. Can you jimmy the door?
On it. Oh, the lock jam. Gotta brute force it, B.
Time to roll up your sleeves.
No need. 3, 2, 1. All right.
Head for the elevator, just across the room.
Huh. One of Hanson's warehouses, it seems.
Gotta find an elevator on the other side of the room.
Ammo. Maybe we need a lot of ammo.
Okay, here goes.
Here goes nothing.
Hey, you coming. They must have geolocated the car you jacked.
What now?
We've got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now.
Let's zero them!
Keep them busy for a second. Need that.
Myers, we gotta engage him. Song's on the case.
Pigeon is my first.
I will not be surrounded.
Let me see him inside.
Technique blocking. You get the job done.
Starting to heat up in here, Songbird.
Hold on tight.
Heavy artillery.
Careful. Snipers tag you.
Jesus.
Fuck.
Excellent! Well, remember that one!
Almost there. Still no connect over us.
No, no, no! Fuck!
70%.
From the side! 90.
Songbird, what's with you?
What the hell is going on, V?
Dunno, Song's having a fit or something!
ready?
Baby.
Nicely done. Good fucking riddance. Safeguarding the nation. My ass.
Close call, man.
That was a fight.
And luck. A pile of luck, me. Grab what you can. Mess that up.
There has
to be an exit here somewhere.
Okay, where is Chimera's core? I'm not gonna leave it. Supposed to be somewhere in top, no? Of my tenants.
What's this?
Good stuff. I just hope this won't be a dead end.
Songbird said to keep to the tunnels all the way to Elizabeth Chris Street. Zero. Dead quiet.
Still.
Come on!
Got a hatch here. Could we jump, maybe? V. Let's pause. Think for a sec.
What's eating you?
I don't like this. Can you try calling So Me again?
Okay, gonna give it a shot.
You just Songbird. Starting to worry us, girl. Song, are you there?
No answer, huh? Guess you got me and only me.
Great to see you again, Johnny.
Curb the enthusiasm, kid. Never know. Could meet me.
So? Did you reach her?
Nothing. No response.
Shit. What happened back there? With So Me?
Something was off for sure. Could say she got hit with a demon, maybe tripped a defense protocol in the Chimera's ice.
Could say.
Mm-hmm. If Songbird was a cookie-cutter runner. Both know she's not, though.
Damn fucking straight.
But who knows? Nah. Whole thing was a clusterfuck. You know, no net run comes without a burn risk.
No. Impossible. Somi's had occasional off moments lately. Temporary slumps. But I'm sure she's headed where we're headed. Same destination she gave us. It's the reasonable thing to do.
Right. Reasonable. Girl's gonna have a hell of a hangover. If she wakes up.
Unamused. Not the time for jokes, Johnny.
Being dead serious. Felt like I was underwater. Leagues down. Tried to surface, but this suffocating, sucking sound pulled me back in.
Fucking love, Johnny.
Then when she lost control of the Chimera, the water turned into fucking boiling tar.
Seems like the Sitch spiraled out of control.
Amen to that. Though actually, could have been a straight overload. Seeing runners caught in those. Shit's ugly.
So, can we move on?
Let me check around a little bit.
We're heading southwest now. Feels like we're circling back.
Uh-huh. Song mentioned an abandoned building. Place to lie low.
No fire.
So should be relatively safe.
I pray your life, Sophie.
I want to see where this mission goes. Is
which way now? Thoughts?
Let's try this way.
Huh, our stop. On the right, see it? Here's where we surface.
Christ, finally.
I've smelled musty for a week.
No way through there.
Waste of time. These tunnels are unfinished.
So we can't go through here, okay. Not sure about this way. Here. Right, and we can't really move this one. Okay, we have to go back.
here? Hot as Satan's balls in here. Should plug that.
What's there about?
Let's look for a valve. Now, how the fuck do I get to that? Another one. Or maybe it is. Fucking valve. This mission is so fucking long.
Jealousy I'm detecting?
Please. Jealous of what?
Ugh! Not now!
V, are you?
One sec! It'll pass. See? Better already.
What's the matter? Are you hurt?
Yeah, could say that. Old wound.
One that literally has you on the floor.
Got an experimental Arasaka biochip in my brain. It's killing me, literally. Sumi says she might have a solution.
Wait. You're talking about the relic.
That'd be the one.
A secretive tech someone stole from Arasaka. On the day Saburo lost his battle with mortality, no less.
Bingo.
So that's how she could reach you. It also goes a long way toward explaining the nature of your deal. I appreciate the candor. Seems it's all for one and one for all, if we're to survive.
Come on, how long is this mission?
Expecting more trouble?
Tonight? I expect nothing but. It's
best to be prepared for any contingency.
Okay, this is us. Eat. Pitch fucking black. Why are you so mean? Guess we got here first.
Seems so. We'll have to sit tight. Though I assume you'd rather not sit in the dark.
What? Can't miss our daily dose of fear-mongering?
We need to know the situation on the ground. Time to change out of it, Max. High time.
Check this, V. Attempted postmodern art.
More like a home cooked generator. Maybe we kickstart it, literally?
Uh-huh.
Thing needs a little go-go juice to wake up.
Sure, but seeing as we got a lower than a lead board down on us, listen, got a bad vibe about this. You?
One thing at a time, Johnny. A little focus?
I get it, fine. Anyway, let's get this power switch sorted.
All good in there?
Yes. I know how to change clothes, V. Just because I haven't had to for 12 years.
I Fingers crossed. Here goes. Into maze balls. Look what I found. What do you say? There's more in the fridge. Feel free. You earned it.
Just earned yourself a vote, Madam President.
Are you even registered?
This one you get from Songbird, maybe?
Wouldn't it be wonderful?
Continues tonight around the downed passenger craft. NUS representatives claim President Rosalind Myers was aboard when catastrophe struck. City officials have yet to release any statement. However, one all-too-familiar figure did decide to speak out. Kurt Hansen, the self-proclaimed leader of Dogtown, called a press conference earlier today to offer his take on the situation.
I'm being framed. Isn't it obvious? The NUSA's been out for my blood for years. Now, I'm not without flaws. But another thing I'm not is suicidal. An attempt on the life of the head of the NUSA? What transpired in Dogtown is no trivial matter. I urge you all to consider the true motives behind this spectacle. The NUSA will take any excuse it can get to send forces into Dogtown. And will they stop there? No. You, good people of Night City, are next in the fucking line.
Shit.
Mark my words.
Troglodyte's clever. Maybe too clever for his own good.
Bull to the shit. Nobody's buying that.
Oh, they're buying it all right. Reporters even talking to him is the first sign. Night City's public enemy number one, given a full press spread. What a fucking joke. Some mysterious party's out to trigger war. An attempt on my life's a damn good casus belli.
Gotta let Washington know you're alive ASAP.
Ah, call Washington without knowing who'll answer, friend or foe. Should I go outside, give Hansen snipers a big thumbs up? No, V. Neither's an option. Hear that? Footsteps.
Songbird.
Maybe. Are you sure, though?
It's our lucky day, Chumba. A penthouse with a view of the city.
Lights that work. This doesn't feel right.
That never does what you doesn't. Fucking killjoy. You want an angle on Hansen's airdrops? You got it.
We need to eliminate them.
Come on, man. Let's have a look around.
Wait. I'm gonna try talking first.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Weapons! Now!
What the fuck?
I won't say it again.
No, 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 chill.
Just looking for a place to hold up for the night.
This one's taken, clearly.
Back the hell up! That's better.
Weapons! Now!
What the fuck?
I won't say it again.
Yo, 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 chill. Just looking for a place to hold up for the night.
This one's taken.
You don't ask for this!
Too fewer problems down the line. Tough, but necessary.
Yes. Yes, you're right. The bodies. We really should do something. I saw a chute in the hallway. Another problem solved. Don't know about you, but I'm about happy today. Tomorrow will come quickly. I need to rest.
Here. What if more like them show up?
That chute's not going anywhere.
You serious?
Come on. I think I've had my fill of surprises for...
Still nothing from Somi.
Radio silence.
She's never gone dark this long. Troubling, to say the least.
So, what if Songbird don't show?
We need to wait. It's all we can do for now. If she doesn't show, well, then we'll have one other option to consider. But let's table it till morning. We should get some rest. Surreal. All of it.
What's that?
Thought I'd been home by now. Reading the evening brief, a glass of water and 2 sleeping pills, waiting on the night table.
Doesn't sound like you miss it much.
See you in the morning, V.
God damn, this was a fucking long mission. Anyway, we're gonna end it here. I'm gonna edit a little bit, like what I can do, and we're gonna take it from here in the upcoming videos. Thank you for watching. See you next time.